You think we're gonna catch this Pikmin psycho?
The slippery bastard got away before. But Slab won't leave a man free.
This is sick.
You're gonna wish you were never born, Pikmin!
Spread out! Find him! Find him and kill him!
I believe a sniper has... ...time are still within acceptable parameters.
John, you better be worth it.
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun! No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. No sign of him now.
This place is most unsettling.
Thank you. Hey there.
Fred Allen at the Hotel Rexford. He can hook you up with Kems. Irma at the Memory Den. She offers a whole other class of drug.
Excuse me.
You ever tried chess? Sometimes you need to sacrifice a piece to keep the game going. Keep that in mind.
Hancock.
How's my little scout doing? You find out what's happening at Pikmin Gallery?
How do I even start? You know why they called it the Pikmin Gallery?
No, that was the point of the whole job, remember? What are you trying to say?
God, it was awful. Pikmin was a serial killer. He was using dead bodies for his art.
Oh, seriously? That's messed up. Even for this town. I'll put the word out to avoid that place. Good work. You ended up in the abyss, but you crawled back in one piece. Here's your money.
Hancock.
Hey.
Go ahead. Something up?
I'm listening.
What's the word? Something up? What's the word?
Hi.
We didn't get to the top of this town by playing fair.
Heads up.
You need something, yes?
Hey there.
Always a pleasure.
Your thoughts?
I have...
Your thoughts?
Humanity.
Your thoughts?
This gift of life you've given me. I'm so... thankful. I feel thanks. A mix of obligation and... appreciation.
Your thoughts?
Humanity has fallen so since the bombs.
Nothing else I needed.
Not a problem. Let us continue our journeys.
Hey, Hancock.
Hey.
Hi.
Keep your nose out of my business.
Hi.
The Hotel Rexford's got rooms for rent, if you want something more comfortable than a bedroll on the floor.
Some news. Well, more of a rumor, really. But that's kind of like news. About the commitment. Anyway, it's about a vault here in the Commonwealth. So there's that vault. It's number 81. And it stays pretty much closed all the time, right? Well, the rumor that